The Wings just got speedier with the return of Andreas Athanasiou tonight, and he's not the only comeback story this evening. Another veteran joins him up front.
The Red Wings have won four of their past five. Rangers have won four straight. Both teams in the midst of rebuilds. They clash next for the first of three meetings this season.
Numbers-wise, you may get a good player, but you're not going to find him in the top 10 usually. But Detroit did get the sixth pick, which is Zadina, and there's a giveaway.
Here's Buchnevich. Save made. Oh, another good stop right there on Zibanejad. Moving up was Brady Shea. Shea, number 76. Hayes put it in front off Howard. Then check was Nielsen. Hayes with a chance. Oh, Howard, good stop there on Kreider.
Oh, smoke. Well, I think almost anybody watching this play expects this puck to end up in the back of the net. Look at this. Wow, what a shot by Jimmy Howard.
That's using your head. NCAA Frozen Four all-tourney MVP Neil Pionk. Zibanejad carried in, makes the pass, and the shot goes high over top from Jimmy Vesa. Trying to get over Shattenkirk, got there first, held it in, and then intercepted. Ablocator was going to ice it, but finds Nielsen. Nielsen on the wing, took a shot. Nielsen's had very good numbers against the Rangers in his career. Lundqvist holds on. And a nice pick with Pastrnak. There's a save by Howard. Oh, and miscued there by Athanasiou, couldn't get out. And Howard bails him out with a good stop there as Jesper Fast had the opportunity.
Fast won't have any more time in a hockey game alone with the goaltender. I mean, he had eons of time and couldn't beat Jimmy Howard.
Just under seven to play here in the opening period. Stopped at the line by Green. In comes Larkin for Anthony Mantha. Larkin lifted his leg as it went right in on Lundqvist, who kicked it back into the slot. Bertuzzi couldn't get it out. Red Wings had plenty of chances tonight to clear. Zibanejad one or two tries there, and then it's knocked away in the second. A lift of the stick. 3 seconds to go in the period. D'Angelo. Red Wings were under siege there.
Yep.
But they get out of the first.
They get out of it. They're very fortunate to get out of that.
Nyquist around for Jensen. DeLaRose couldn't connect with Rasmussen. Taken by D'Angelo. Great pass ahead. It's a beauty on to Howden, right on goal. Howard the save, and the rebound cleared by Cronwall. Boy, Brett Howden was in all alone.
How does a guy get open like that at your blue line on a 150-foot pass? Another magnificent save by Jimmy Howard.
Then Mantha able to knock one ahead for Helm, who had it picked off at center. Back come the Rangers as a result. Here's Buchnevich with the Mestikov. There it is. Settles it, shoots it, saved by Howard.
But boy, the Rangers with tremendous pressure. On back pressure, they call it defensively. And boy, they ever forecheck with pressure that way. And Jimmy Howard again. My goodness. So far, unquestionably, first star in this hockey game.
Knocked off BC's stick. Ferk's got it. Ferk will meet the team he spent a short time with tomorrow night. Saved there by Lundqvist. Brendan Smith moved up, was checked by Glendening. Hustling over goes Shattenkirk. Didn't get it out though. Bertuzzi's got a chance here. Feeds it off and a shot. And a save made on an attempt by DeKeyser.
Nice play by Nyquist.
And Rasmussen fighting his way in, and they'll call
it. Oh, my.
They'll call
it. The linesman waved it off. Nyquist knows it's a hand pass. He fakes it, he's going to touch it. He does it. There's the touch right there by the Ranger player.
A couple of weeks later. So not again till March. Here approaching the halfway point of this one. Still goalless. Athanasiou trying to change it. Plays it back in front. And that was sent high by Chalosky. Winding it up comes Dylan Larkin. Goes and gets it himself. Finds Bertuzzi back in front. A scrambling Lundqvist, but it went wide off Mantha. In which they've won four straight. Pope free here to Green. Right in. And a glove save by Lundqvist. In deep it goes. Kreider for Hayes. Took a high stick, penalty called against Detroit. As DeLaRose got 4 minutes for high sticking. It's over three left in this 4 minute high sticking penalty to DeLaRose. Shattenkirk scores! A wicked wrister from Kevin Shattenkirk. A power play goal. And the Rangers lead it late stages of the second, 1-0.
And they'll stay on the power play.
Back for Piant. Took the shot, scores!
Wow, that hit something. Wow. 40 seconds it took on this second power play, just like that. Back to backers. Good possession and control inside the blue line of Detroit. Capitalize back to back on a 4-minute power play and get 2 goals. Home ice advantage, right?
Right. We get the last change or chance.
Either that or seniority. Either one works.
Here's Zibanejad cutting right in. Big save by Howard on Mika Zibanejad. Brendan Smith, Jonathan Berggren, and Zach Gallant were the two prospects the Red Wings got in the deal for Smith, who lost the puck. Scores! Abdicated from Nyquist! As the former Red Wing coughed it up. Good pressure on Brendan Smith, and the Red Wings, Mick, capitalized to get within one.
Well, that's what you have to do on turnovers like that. You're going to get your chances. In most of these NHL games, you're not going to get them too far. And actually, it wasn't a turnover as much as it was a steal. Nyquist absolutely picked his pocket.
Helm was picked on the play. Mantha then picked it off on the play. Giving it back for Larkin. Chased by D'Angelo. Grabbed by Anderson. Checked by Mantha. Puck came free. Here's Helm with a shot. Saved by Lundqvist. Up comes Heedle. Into the zone. Off the mask of Howard for the second time tonight, loose in front.
Look at that play by that kid.
Abdicated, the goal scorer for Detroit. From Nyquist. 1:46 here in the third. He has it again in the slot. And Lundqvist there on a try from Bertuzzi. Score is close. Nothing new between these two teams. The score is always close. Here's Nyquist, saved by Lundqvist. By Buchnevich. Here comes Nielsen. Up with Athanasiou. He's right in. He's hooked. Athanasiou scores! Tie game! Athanasiou!
At this point, he pulls it back and goes over the pad. Holy smoke, what a goal.
A race for the puck goes Hayes. Hayes in, cuts back. He's got a forward back and fair cut. Save by Howard. Larkin's got it as time will expire for the eighth meeting of the last 11. The two teams are going to extra time. Looks in front, couldn't get it to Spooner. It was knocked away and Green.
There's two.
Ahead to Larkin along with
three on two.
Piant getting back. Here's Larkin in for Green. There it is to Larkin. The shot. Oh. The center wide. Green's got it. One last rush here for Detroit. Athanasiou with Larkin. There it is! Scores!
5 seconds.
Larkin wins it from Athanasiou.
5 seconds left. Oh my God. Woo! Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Red Wings have won two in a row, coming back from 2-goal deficits to win an extra time. And Dylan Larkin's done it both times.
And the Red Wings come back with 3 straight goals to win this hockey game. Holy mackerel.
Dylan Larkin from Andreas Athanasiou and Mike Green. 4:54 officially of overtime. The Red Wings have won 2 straight.